Hey, good morning, everybody. It's Gary Krieger, a real estate agent here in North Idaho. And today I just wanted to go over the risk of waiving a home inspection. So a home inspection protects your financial interests on one of the biggest purchases you'll ever make in your life, and the one that you'll need to know the most information about as possible. So for example, if you do go into a property and you find out it has $20,000 worth of repair or needs something fixed, that might change your mind about buying it or how much money you want to put into it.
So considering the health and safety of your family is very important when looking in home inspection or if you want one done. You know, oftentimes they can uncover potentially dangerous or hazardous items such as bad wiring, unsafe heating, or even structural issues that the normal person can't find by just walking or looking around. So the professional report done will often tell you that your home might need a new roof within the next couple of years. The water heater or AC is going out and needs to be replaced. All of these things are not uncommon. And if they end up showing up on your report, the standard inspection contingency will give you the opportunity to negotiate with the seller and have those fixed. So skipping out and waiving the inspection contingency, you assume all financial risk for whatever condition the property's in or the damage that's done and needs to be repaired. So in the long run, it's important to go through all the steps, get the inspection done, and know what you're getting into beforehand. If you guys are in the North Idaho area and have questions about this market or looking to buy or sell, let me know. I would love to be a resource for you. Until next time, thank you guys.